Hyaluronic, as in hyaluronic acid. I'll use it in a sentence. As we age, we lose hyaluronic acid in our skin. So I'm constantly looking for moisturizers containing hyaluronic acid, only they're very expensive. Hyaluronic is the word of the day. I'm Lily Dubuque. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe because I will have another interesting word tomorrow.